It's party time!
I love these guys.
Welcome to the USO Penitentiary!
That's it!
At a combined weight of 492 pounds, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits. And their opponents, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, they are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso. The Usos!
Plant your butts in those seats and get ready! And it looks like it'll be these two superstars kicking it off here tonight.
Tag team action in full effect, guys. And these superstars are about to show all you folks what it's all about.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, what impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Assault on the lower back.
Jey.
The challenger's taking on some offense. So much on the line here in the match for him.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. If Jey Uso hits this, this one's over. Boom, what impact!
A bad place to be for the challenger. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
You gotta believe this one's over!
Picture perfect dropkick. Also, Byron Charles Schultz, I hate you. Strong kick.
My goodness.
Down with a neck breaker.
Knee drop. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. It looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match.
So many bad things can happen outside the ring, and given his condition right now, he really needs to keep it inside the ring if he wants to win this thing.
There's no way to sugarcoat this one. He's getting absolutely destroyed right now.
Oh, continuing to punish them!
Jey Uso about to lock it in a little as we tequila sunrise is applied.
The champ needs to hurry here.
This is Jey Uso's chance. Nailed it.
Bang! Look out, down he goes. And he might not get back up.
Oh, an elbow drop. Elbow drop with authority.
To Byron's point, there are several competitors on the roster who can make a case for being the next in line for a title opportunity. However, a lot of that, of course, depends on the outcome of this match here tonight.
Well, with that in mind, regardless of their personal feelings, you'd have to think the locker room is rooting for the champion here tonight. The last thing they want to do is to have to wait even longer while the champ's rematch clause kicks.
Tag is made. Partner going up top.
Uh-oh!
Oh, man, what a splash!
Nice.
Shut it down.
So simple.
He's got the shoulders down.
Set him up. Flying forearm.
Now it's Jey Uso on the defensive.
Oh, man.
He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder!
Oh, man!
Hip drop!
Oh, man!
Right to the arm!
Hyperextend your elbow!
Elbow finds its mark!
Comes up big with the reversal!
Angelo Dawkins,
harsh impact. The champ's in a bad way now, Cole.
Angelo Dawkins,
shoulders down, championship on the line. Ref found a two count.
Still seems a little early.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Obviously a great opportunity here for the challenger who can't afford to make any mistakes here tonight. Not when you're in the ring with a champion as dominant as this one.
Oh, nasty impact.
Looks like Jimmy Uso's starting to sweat here. He's gonna have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Oh, this is gonna be painful.
Half Crab is locked in deep. What's he gonna do now?
To follow up Byron's earlier point, the challenger has to remember just how rare championship opportunities truly are here in WWE. A loss here could result in a trip to the back.
Tag is made. Partner going up top.
Uh-oh. Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Can he finish the job?
One. He breaks up the pin and the match continues.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Could have a stiff neck for a while.
Tequila sunrise!
Saxton, you should eat the worm.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Nasty kick to the face.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, vicious headbutt.
A headbutt like that reminds me of WWE Hall of Famer Junkyard Dog.
What are the odds that we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight? The champ's starting to falter a bit. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
He's looked great up until now, and it's imperative that he doesn't lose focus and let his opponent back into this match.
Bringing it back into the ring. Here we go, back inside the ring.
Oh my, you gotta believe this one's over.
The championship is in serious jeopardy, guys.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
And Jey kicks out.
Too soon.
Oh, to the back of the neck. Suplex.
He's going for it all.
Look at this. Leg drop!
The champ looking absolutely defeated right now.
You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
Yeah, things look bleak right now.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
And here's Montez Ford.
Frog splash!
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Three!
What an incredible tag team contest.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. He ain't messing around. Check him out here. Ain't nothing better than action like this.
Here are your winners and new SmackDown Tag Team and Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, here are your new Tag Team Champions.
Now that's the kind of win you can build some momentum off of.
What an exciting match for the Tag Team Championship.